Bye guys. Cutie little kitty.
So yeah, Emily's gone home now, and yeah, I don't really know what to do now. I really need to get ready because it is 12 minutes past 12 and I am going out for a cream tea with my mum, and we're leaving about 1:30, so I've got about an hour to get ready. So I think I'm gonna run a bath now and take this makeup off from last night. And yeah, we just spent ages painting more of the garage this morning and it looks so much better, and we've decided we're gonna become interior designers and live together and all of this lot. So that's what we've planned to do with our lives. Screw uni, screw school. Nope, stay in school, don't worry about that. But yeah, I've had a great past few days and I really enjoyed it, so I hope you guys enjoyed it too. Also, I hope you guys like the photos. You can see my face. I hope you like the photos that's behind me. I put a lot more on there, and yeah, hopefully you'll see them in the background of photos or something. Background of photos? Background of videos, like vlogs and stuff. I am just about to be ready to go to cream tea or afternoon tea with my mum. Just need to get my shoes out of the cupboard of doom. Do I wear the hat? Do I wear the out? Right. You gotta go and get angry at all of my honesty. You know I try, but I don't do too well with apologies. I hope I don't run out of time, cause someone call a referee. Cause I just need one more shot, have forgiveness. I know you know that I made those mistakes maybe once or twice. And by once or twice, I mean maybe a couple of hundred times. So let me, oh let me redeem or redeem on myself tonight.
Fulfilling yourself.
Well, no, I'm just about to talk about our lovely
afternoon tea.
It was very nice afternoon tea, however.
In Fawlty Towers, I think. So yeah. This was seriously lacking.
Yep, that's
However,
true.
When eventually we got it, food was really good. Plenty of tea.
And we had a rat nibble on the napkin. That was
and
all good. It seemed like they enjoyed
dirty
it.
Table.
Yeah, very sticky and dirty
and
table.
It took half an hour to make a pot of tea. But other than that,
it was all good.
It was all good.
Yeah. Now we're heading off to Boots to get some makeup for a holiday.
32 days.
32 days, mum. How exciting. I just hit my head. I was like... Basically, I've just come home from work now. I had work from 4 till 8 and I've only really just got back. I've got a bath running at the moment and my mum had to take Maureen into Oxford because she is getting the Euro tunnel back to France tomorrow. Tomorrow morning, so she thought she would stay with one of her friends, so she can be out as long as she likes tonight to for like celebrate that it's her last day. And yeah, that's literally everything. I'm not feeling too great. I've just had dinner, but I'm feeling a little bit iffy and I don't know why. So I'm gonna run myself a bath so I can wash my hair. Yeah, yesterday and today was so good with Emily, and I really love her. Honestly, she is my bestest mate ever, and she's just brilliant. Everything about her is just amazing. And we had so much fun, and we have painted a lot more of our clubhouse. But yeah, today and yesterday was really good fun. And honestly, I feel like I haven't seen her for like years. And then yesterday was just such a big relief for her staying over. And yeah, we had so much good laughs and stuff like that. So I am now going to go into my bath and wash my hair, and then when I come out all makeup free and hair all wet and horrible, I am actually going to put my onesie on slash pajamas and edit my main channel video. I don't know when it's going to go up. I'm going to say Monday from now onwards. I'm so excited to finally get more of the garage done. I'm so glad Emily wanted to do it because I needed to do it. And I think there's only two, three walls now that need another coat, and I think it'll be okay. Some walls maybe need a little bit more than that, but
That's it.
Okay. I'm going to have my bath now and wash my hair and take all this makeup off, and hopefully I feel better afterwards. Video is now... Oh my god, in my neck. Video is edited and is now saving to my computer. I'm now going to go to sleep. I'm going to end this vlog here, which I always forget to do. Like yesterday, I always forgot to end my vlog. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed these past few days with me and friend Emily, and hope you guys enjoyed this vlog. If you did, click that big thumbs up and comment down below what you enjoyed most about it, and subscribe, and I'll see you again soon.